हेलो एवरीवन, नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ क्लास 8 ब्लड रिलेशनशिप चैप्टर नंबर 4. दिस इज द पार्ट 1. नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट. दैट सेज दैट ए इज द ब्रदर ऑफ बी, बी इज द वाइफ ऑफ सी, एंड सी इज द सन ऑफ पी, एंड पी इज द वाइफ ऑफ क्यू. वट इज द रिलेशनशिप, वट इज क्यू फॉर बी. दैट मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन क्यू एंड बी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, स्टेप नंबर फर्स्ट विल गो थ्रू विद द help of generation diagram. To construct a generation diagram, go through with the whole statement very carefully. A is the brother of B. That means we can say that A is a male person and he is the brother of B. Now here the gender of B is not defined. Now in the next statement, B is the wife of C. Now we can say that A was brother and B is a wife of C. Now both the genders are already defined. That means if B is wife, so C will be husband. Now C is the son of P. C is the son of P. It is talking about the next generation. Here also the gender is not defined, P. Now P is the wife of Q. That means the gender of P is now clear. P is also female. She is the wife of Q. Q is a male person. So now what is Q to B? That means Q to B. B ke liye Q kya hai? What is Q to B? So he will be grandfather. So for the Q of B, that means Q will be grandfather. Oh sorry, father-in-law. Q will be father-in-law, and B will be daughter-in-law. Now come to the next question. Pointing to a girl, John said. That means John want to say something. That is, he is John, and he is pointing to what? Pointing to a girl. Here it is a girl. Now John is pointing toward a girl, and he said that she is the daughter of the only sister of my father. That means this girl is the daughter of only sister of his father. Whose father? That means John's father. So first of all, John's father will be upward generation. So if you are talking about John's father, he will be John's father. And his only sister means his father's only sister. She will be the only sister of John's father. Now this girl is the daughter. That means she is the daughter. Now how is the John related to the girl? That means the relationship between John and girl will be what? So they will be cousin, because this girl is a daughter of his father's sister's his father's sister's only daughter. This girl is his father's sister's only daughter. That means she will be the cousin of John. Now come to the next question. Ravi introduces Raman. Who is introducing Raman? That means Ravi is introducing Raman. Now what is the introduction? We'll see. Ravi introduces Raman as the son of the brother of his father's wife. First of all, that means Ravi's father, he will be Ravi's father, and his father's wife, that means Ravi's father's wife means what? She will be the mother of Ravi. And Raman is the son of the brother of his father's wife. That means his father's wife's brother he is the brother of. Indirectly, we can straight away we can say that Ravi's mother's brother. Ravi's mother's brother's son is Raman. Now, again go through with this statement. Ravi introduces Raman as the son of the That means Raman is the son of the brother of his father's wife. First of all, we will go through with Ravi's father and his wife and his brother. And Raman is the son of his father's wife's brother. That means directly or indirectly we can say that he is the son of his maternal uncle. So how is Raman related to Ravi? Again, they will be cousin. So this will be the answer for this particular question.